Reporters heard that the Air Force had found fragments of the mystery object crashed on a remote ranch northwest of Roswell. Excitement ran high until officials announced it was only a weather balloon. Major Jesse Marcel, in charge of the operation, now tells a far different story.
They took pictures, of course. They had a whole flock of microphones there. They wanted me they wanted some comments from me, but I wasn't at liberty to do that. So all I could do is keep my mouth shut.